So today, really what I wanted to do was do more than just be talk about David. I was going to do a performance, a little dance performance around here, just for a few minutes, using an Occupy tent, trying to reference David's association with Occupy World 3 and the Occupy movement around the world, really. So it's a performance I've sort of done similar before, but I've adapted it for this context, and so I'll just do this for a few minutes and just give a bit of drama to the situation, I suppose, and then afterwards, after I've done this, we can perhaps invite people to say something if they want to, maybe into this space, so that it gets included into their live stream and their thing. So